My cap's loitering. Everybody can act volume.
Maddie was silent for a while. It seemed like she was thinking hard on something.
Quickly, grab a hold of that crate.
Good day. Here's a boat to Ice Cave. Though I'd take the other one if I were you. That one goes back to the outpost.
Wait a minute. I was thinking. I don't know if I should go with you. I mean, I want to, but I also want to, well, stay here. Maybe it's strange, but I just feel like these people liked me and accepted me for who I am. Kinda like you. I want to be with you too, and help you find Fred. I don't know what I want the most.
I told Madeline that I would accept whatever choice she made.
I just never thought about it until now that maybe it wasn't Fred I was looking for when I came with you. Maybe I was just looking for a way out, somewhere to be free. And I know that if anyone can find Fred, it's you. If you meet him, when you meet him, tell him to come see me, okay?
I promised.
Thank you. I'm glad I met you. And it won't be the same without you around. Goodbye, friend.
I said goodbye to Maddie, and I had a feeling that this was the last time I'd see her. But even in this sad moment, I was happy for her. She had found a place where she belonged. There was a dampness in the air that reminded me of the hot summer nights back home. But as the sun was setting, I could feel the chill creeping up on me. And the path we were traveling on seemed to lead us into a second ice age. Winter was coming. Into the caves again, and now it was just me, alone in these cold, barren halls of ice. But Fred had been here, and now I could feel it. I was getting close. Something wasn't right. The grapple device's energy beam was somehow reflected off of the ice, and I couldn't get a grip. I had to look for areas where the ice was not so thick. This was going to be a challenge.
Thank you.
When I drained the crystal, I suddenly felt the earth starting to move beneath my feet, and my mind wandered back to how the strays might have used the crystals as a source of power to keep their cities afloat. I decided it was best to hurry back the way I came before this whole room came apart.
Thank you. Thank you.
The crystals also reflected the grapple beam, but as they did, they seemed to recharge the grappling device.
Yeah.